Good morning, students. Welcome to Gyanmanchi Modern English School. I am Devi Rupa. I am going to teach you an English subject. So, in previous lecture, we have completed first two answers of lesson number 4. So, open your textbook, page number 29, and also open your rough book. We are going to write the question answers which are remaining. Okay? So, now, in the previous lecture, we completed question number 1 and question number 2. Okay? हमने फर्स्ट दो क्वेश्चंस किए. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द थर्ड क्वेश्चन. ठीक है, तो क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 क्या है? सी, व्हाई डिड द वुमन थिंक दैट दे कुड ब्रिंग नरेंद्रा. क्या है नंबर सी? इज व्हाई डिड द वुमन थिंक that they could bring Nayanzara. Okay, kya hai question? Why did the woman think that they could bring Nayanzara? So the answer is, question kya hai ki wo jo gaon ki mahilaen thi wo aisa kyun samajh rahi thi ki wo Nayanzara ko le paayenge, kya paayengi, aisa kyun tha? To answer likhiye, write down the answer. The woman thought they could bring the woman thought that they could bring Nayanzara They could bring Nayanzara because they could do C-O-U-L-D could do many things M-A-N-Y many things T-H-I-N-G-S many things that men couldn't C-O-U-L-D-N-T. ठीक है, so this is your answer number 3. I will repeat it again. The question is, why did the woman think that they could bring Nayanzara? महिलाएं क्यों ऐसा सोचती थी कि वो Nayanzara को ला पाएंगी? तो आंसर क्या है? The woman thought they could bring Nayanzara because they could do many things that men couldn't. ठीक है, महिलाएं क्या समझती थी कि औरतें वो सारे काम कर सकती हैं जो मर्द नहीं कर पाते. ठीक है, इस वजह से वो Nayanzara को ला सकती है, ऐसा उनको लगता था. ठीक है, so the answer will be the woman thought they could bring Nayanzara because they could do many things that men couldn't. Okay, so students, you have to write first letter capital in your book. Okay, आपको first letter capital लिखना है answer में और फिर पूरी सारे spellings write लिखने. ठीक है, देख के copy it fast. Afterward you will do the remaining ones. Thank you. now we are going to start the second question. Next question is, what did Nayanthara ask the little children? Kya hai question? Question number D. What did Nayanthara ask the little children? What did Nayanthara ask the little children? Kya aayega? The question is, Nayanthara ne little children, yani ki jo chote bache the, unko kya poocha? Nayanthara asked, write down the answer. Answer is, Nayanthara asked, Nayanthara asked the little children if they were scared. S-C-A-R-E-D. Scared. Kya aayega spelling? S-C-A-R-E-D. Okay. So the question is, what did Nayanthara ask the little children? Nayanthara ne chote bachon ko kya poocha? So the answer will be, Nayanthara asked the little children if they were scared. Kya hai? Nayanthara asked the little children if they were scared. Yani ki wo dar to nahi rahe? Aisa Nayanthara ne poocha. Theek hai? Now write down the question number D first. Afterwards we will do the remaining ones. So the answer is the woman thought, T-H-O-U-G-H-T thought, they could, C-O-U-R-D, could bring Nayanthara because they could do many things that men couldn't. C-O-U-L-E-N-T, men couldn't, okay? So this is your answer number C. Now, number D. Number D is, the question is, what did Nayanthara ask the little children? Nayanthara ne chote bachcho se kya pucha? So the answer will be, Nayanthara asked the little children if they were scared. Kya hai answer? Nayanthara asked the little children if they were scared. S-C-A-R-E-D, scared, okay? So this is your answer number D, C and D. Now we are going to do answer number E. Read the question below. Question is given in your book. Question number E is, how were the children? E. How were the children? How were the children rewarded for their bravery, B-R-A-V-E-R-Y, bravery and cleverness. C-L-E-V-E-R, clever and cleverness, cleverness, okay? So read the question first. The question is, how were the children rewarded for their bravery and cleverness? बच्चों को अपनी ब्रेवरी यानी कि बहादुरता और क्लेवरनेस से क्या मिला? So the answer is, for their bravery, write down the answer, for, F will be capital, for their bravery, P-H-E-I-R, their bravery, B-R-A-V-E-R-Y, for their bravery and cleverness, cleverness, then you have to put comma, the children, C-H-I-L-D-R-E-N, the children were rewarded, R-E-W-A-R-D-E-D, rewarded with new masks, M-A-S-K-S, masks, drums, D-R-U-M-S, drums, and their, T-H-E-I-R, their favorite food, F-A-V-O-U-R-I-T-E, favorite food, F-O-O-D, food, okay? So this is your answer. The answer is, for their bravery and cleverness, the children were rewarded with new masks, drums and their favorite food. Okay? This is your answer number E. Copy it fast, remember to do the remaining ones. बच्चों को अपनी ब्रेवरी और क्लेवरनेस का रिवॉर्ड यानी कि उसका रिवॉर्ड क्या मिला. सो द आंसर इज फॉर देयर ब्रेवरी वी आर रेटिंग एंड बाई ब्रेवरी एंड क्लेवरनेस यानी VERNESS क्लेवरनेस द चिल्ड्रन CHILDREN चिल्ड्रन वेयर rewarded 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 with new mask MASKS mask drums 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 and their favorite FAVOURITE their favorite food. Okay, so this is your answer number E and your exercise number 2 is completed here. So now we are going to start the new exercise, exercise number the instruction is given in your book. So write down the instruction.
They decided
they decided that they would all hold hands and wouldn't run away, and you have to put full stop on the next line. Then they went to the cave. Then they went to the cave and said the chant that Oga had taught them. Okay, the big snake came out, slithered on their hands and went with them to the village. Okay, so this is your answer of question number 3. Okay, copy it fast. So now we are ending our lecture here. In the next lecture we are going to start the new exercise. Okay, so till the next lecture, have a nice day.